Okay, I'm gonna try to see if I can't actually finish off this this mission this time. I have for sure taken much heavier casualties than the enemy so far, but with any luck, once I break through this these static defenses here, this minefield and these obstacles here, and particularly once I can reach the opposite tree line. That should start to change. Can't say I'm making particularly effective use of the terrain, or whether I'm using particularly clever tactics of any sort. Just relying on mass and firepower. Brute force my way through here. You under a bit more fire. This sound contact. Make sure we're putting the enemy under as much fire as possible. Oh! I do still have my 20 mil. Don't want that to be pushing forward at all. I keep that about there. Six men manning one machine gun. Thank you. Nice. Kept them down while they're on the move. Feels like things are starting to shift my way. Excellent. Push forward and take him prisoner in a moment. You're exhausted. Let you rest for a bit. Just shoot it. Whoever you consider the greatest threat. Here, a button for canceling an order before I actually give it. You know, I don't think there's anything I could have done to save this tank back here. But if I hadn't been so reckless earlier, I might have had 3 tanks instead of 2. I think we're gaining fire superiority. Fucker. Okay, doesn't seem to have done much to us. Still just a sound contact. Over on the right. Area clear now. Okay, that line appears to be safe. that group over there is definitely becoming a nuisance. Yes, I believe we are actually breaking through. Trying to counterattack? That machine gun is running low on ammo. Yep, that would be great. Excellent. Time to bring the enemy under close range fire. Oh, bugger. Okay, we can make it through there. Much more easily than trying to make it through here. Ooh, nice! They are rather tired. Hopefully I'm not about to blow the treads off this thing. There's something down this road. Still just a sound contact over there. Hope they're smart enough to get down. I didn't think they would check on them. Excellent, they're giving up. Need to actually get some troops. Yeah, next turn you're heading over there to finish capturing them. Oh. Passing right through some mines there. Well, that mine seems to have been cleared out, so, guess let's rush in there. Go secure that prisoner. It should rest. You can start running over there. Yeah, these guys are back. Some of them, anyway. Did I give you an order? Yes, I did. Here. Thank you. You're starting to burn through your high explosives. They are just about in position. Oh, that's heavy casualties. Thank you. I am more than halfway through with the battle. I think these tanks are having a hard time spotting the enemy infantry. Oh, got some fire, I think, coming from the tank. That come from the coax. Or no, from the whole machine gun. Bloody hell! They just have mines everywhere. That's no good. Machine guns only. Don't exactly have a lot of HE left. Right, start getting the next wave through here. Would in theory be a little bit easier. All right. Hey, I think I might break right here one more time, and then next time should be the final part. Which, considering how much more map there is to capture, does not bode well for my chances of success.